A beloved six-year-old dog is learning how to walk again after suffering a spinal injury and losing the use of his back legs. But after months of intense rehab and some true dedication from his owners, Louis is on a roll. Neri Tai has the story.
There is nothing holding back little Louis. And showing off his new accessory can be thirsty work.
Can get around, he's made his way.
The crossbreed Boston Terrier did his back last year and had two operations. After losing the ability to use his back legs, vets said putting him down was an option.
At the time I just thought, no, he's a happy dog.
After months of intense hydrotherapy, physio and even functional and balanced training with a few tasty treats along the way.
Lots of work around his shoulders and neck and upper back because they take a lot of load when he's pulling himself around.
All those weekly massages and acupuncture sessions have paid off.
He's getting a lot of sensation in his feet, like, if I just touch it slightly, he does kick and maybe hopefully walk again.
Not to mention the 24/7 care at home. His owner Pete also uses a wheelchair for his muscle weakening condition, but is proudly independent.
Person comes past on a walk, sees the dog, they're like, oh, and then they see me and they're like, oh. And then they look at Grace and they're like, oh, you're such a beautiful person.
From surgery to vet bills and rehab equipment, Pete and Grace have forked out more than $40,000 for their beloved Louis, but they say it's worth every cent.
I just can't imagine life without him. He just brings, so much joy and laughter.
No one gets left behind when you're part of the Angel family.
I think one of the things that a lot of people immediately come to the conclusion that he's a very unhappy dog and doesn't have much of a life. He's like a perfectly happy dog.
Neri Tai, Nine News.